Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am really excited to share tips on growing moringa, our drumstick plant, in pots and its health benefits. Moringa oleifera is a plant that is often called the drumstick tree or the miracle tree, has been used for centuries due to its medicinal properties and health benefits. It also has antifungal, antiviral, antidepressant and anti-inflammatory properties. It is also extremely low in fats and contains no harmful cholesterol. Moringa can be grown in small space too. Growing them in container or pots is very much possible with good results. It can be grown in containers that are at least 20 inches and above in size, using both seeds and stem cuttings. Moringa grown in pots can be kept in any area which receives direct sunlight for at least 4 to 6 hours a day. It can be planted throughout the year except for the month of winter because it cannot tolerate extreme frost conditions. Now I'll show you how to grow moringa from seeds. See, these are moringa seeds. Take a seed. Dip it in water for 4 to 5 hours. Place it around 2 inches deep into the container with the soil mix, 50% cow dung compost and 50% garden soil. Keep the soil moist but not entirely wet. Place the container in shaded area that receives bright indirect sunlight until the plant becomes approximately 1 foot tall. It takes 6 to 8 weeks. See, this is the progress in few days. Once the plant attains the height of 1 feet, transplant it into a larger pot without disturbing the root system. After few days, it grows amazingly well in hot conditions and with proper care. See, this is 1.5 years old moringa plant. There are nearly 15 drumsticks in it. A bright sunny location that receives direct sunlight for most of the day is best for moringa plant. As the tree matures, trim off older branches to encourage fruiting. Now about watering. At the beginning, moringa trees require a lot of water. Water them every day until the seedling emerges. Once they are 18 inches tall, you can switch to watering them twice a week. Yellowing of the foliage is seen due to lack of essential nutrients. So apply NPK of 2:1:1, which is 2 to 3 times the nitrogen to phosphorus and potassium. Sometimes underwater plants' roots become dry and they won't absorb nutrients efficiently, which leads to leaf yellowing. Such yellowed leaves then fall off the plants. Moringa is praised as a tree of life as almost all the parts of the tree are beneficial and used for various purposes. The edible parts of the tree includes leaves, stalks, stems, seed pods, flowers and roots. Both flesh and seeds of the drumsticks are edible. The flowers of moringa are small, round and white. They taste like mushrooms when cooked. Drumstick leaves are an excellent source of vitamins and minerals. It has been used in Ayurvedic medicine for thousands of years. Being rich in iron and calcium, it enhances bone strength. The leaves have 7 times more vitamin C than oranges, 15 times more potassium than bananas, 4 times the calcium in milk. It also has protein, iron and amino acids which help your body heal and build muscles. We can use the leaves as garnish on scrambled eggs. It can be used on top of any other garnish, just like coriander, to retain the nutritive value. I hope you enjoyed this video and are inspired to grow this superfood in your garden. Please like, share and subscribe. I'll be back soon. Have a great day. Happy gardening.